Thank you. go. Captain Video on Video. Video Wars. Who's it going to be? Yes, it's Mr. Mark Pfeiffer today. Do a little zoom action. Oh, look at that.
It's 8 o'clock.
Our beat may be in a park in the city of Chicago. My beat may be in Grand Park. That means I may have to patrol Grand Park all day long. Or Jackson Park or Lincoln Park all day long. We write tickets. We look for the bad guys. We answer questions. We're on call. All the time we're on patrol. Most of the time, you just push the cows along the cow trail on Christmas parade. We're at all the functions, the major functions of the parade. We're at the Dead End concert. We're at Coach Field for the football game. The World Hunter Championship. We're around Chicago Stadium. We use the horses every day. We ride our horses every day. Out of the rain, we ride them. But if you notice, the equipment we use is different. Look at the sign that Pfeiffer has on. It's called an English jumping saddle. Not a Western saddle that the cowboys use. The cowboys use a Western saddle that has a horn on it. Some of you guys may have went horseback riding, you hold on to the horn. That's what the cowboys use. We don't have a horn up here, so it's a little more difficult to ride with this type of saddle than the Western saddle. The horn on the Western saddle is basically used for roping. That's what the cowboys use when